Did you know you can save an entire web page by taking a screenshot? On your iPhone, simultaneously click the power and the volume buttons to get your screenshot. Tap the screenshot to edit and select full page. You'll now see that you have captured the entire page, not just the screenshot. Click done to save as a PDF. For more executive assistant tips, visit eahowto.com.